I have two comments to make. First, I want to direct this to Miss Skinny Minnie.
Which Miss Skinny Minnie?
Isn't her name Mimi or Skinny Minnie?
Yeah, okay, Mimi.
Well, the skinniest girl up there. Anyways, she made a comment that you have to have a lot of willingness and motivation to be skinny.
I was quoting Dr. Kelly Brownell of Yale. That's what he says.
I don't care who you was quoting. You said it. Own it.
I agree with him, absolutely.
Okay, good. But I'm a plus-size model. I am willing and motivated to wake up every day to keep these curves. I don't want to wake up and look like you and be confused and quoting everybody. Why don't you say what you have to say and stand up for what you believe?
Oh, I was just tagging on to she was talking about the same Yale Center, so.
Okay, but let me ask you a question while you're standing up. Why is it okay for you to call her Skinny Minnie? But it's not okay for her to comment about someone's size that's larger.
Well, I don't know her name. So, okay, you got me on that, but moving on. No chubbies. No chubbies. No, I got something for no chubbies.
You said it. Own it.
The difference is, was she insulted when she was called skinny?
Okay,
it's skinny and insult.
I'm sorry.
But is skinny an insult? Dr. Phil, is skinny an insult?
Well, let me tell you.
Skinny is an insult to you?
Yes.
No, I'm saying to the person it was. No.
But there are people that are skinny that cannot gain weight, and it's just as bad.
Yeah, but I'm saying to her. You think calling her skinny hurt her feelings?
Guys, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Jillian.
Eat something.
This goes back to the beginning when we were talking about how people judge each other, how we project our insecurities onto one another, you know, and there's all of this hate that we project onto each other, and it has to stop. And the reality is that, yeah, you know what? Someone's gonna judge you, and someone's gonna judge you, and me, and you guys. And when we're right with ourselves, truly right with it, we won't hold on to that, we won't turn it over, and we won't allow it to affect us.